closer we got to the walled city, the more we saw of the effectiveness of our artillery and mortar fire in softening up the enemy positions. Filipinos willingly pointed out prepared defensive positions of the enemy.